everyone. I'm Dr. Himanshi Maru, practicing at Borivali, Mumbai at Siddhivinayak Nursing Home. June is a month of acne awareness, and in collaboration with Galderma, I take this opportunity to tell a few words about acne, which are absolutely necessary to know. Acne vulgaris, which are commonly known as pimples, are a potentially scarring disorder and should not be taken lightly. They consist of red-colored boils, also known as papules, pustules. Even whiteheads and blackheads, which are commonly seen, are part of acne vulgaris. So generally they are seen in the age of 13 to 30 years. However, they may persist in adulthood also. Now, acne per se are not very difficult to treat. A few topical medicines and few oral medicines will help in clearing acne completely. However, if not treated on time, may result in serious consequences like marks, scars, which may affect an individual's personality. So, should not be taken lightly. Now, acne, as a doctor, I see many patients doing crazy home remedies and result in another complications other than acne. I would recommend all the patients suffering from mild, moderate or severe grade of acne to visit your nearest dermatologist and take the proper treatment, not to take acne lightly. If treated in early